Let me tell you about Clint Hurdle. He's a remarkably knowledgeable baseball man, oh yeah. Good old Clint Hurdle. Used to be a player, now he's a manager for the Pirates. And he's a very good manager. He is so very good at leading his men, oh yeah. He played from 1977 to 1987. He had a career batting average of .259. The very best thing about Clint Hurdle is his brilliant baseball mind, oh yeah. He used to manage the Rockies and now he manages the Pirates and is doing such a good job, oh yeah. Good old Clint Hurdle, what a guy. This man is a genius. He knows exactly what to do in every single situation and he knows how to motivate his players. Clint Hurdle is a wonderful man. I respect him so much cause he's multi-talented. He can play and he can coach and he can manage. He is a baseball man.